The American dream and what we've been sold on, you know, going to school, getting good grades so you can get a good job and so you can work, you know, 40 years of your life to then retire on 40% of your income is getting harder and harder. Actually, in America, even if you make 60, 70 grand a year at your job, most people retire with $1 million. If you look at their 401k and the equity they have in their house, and you know, $1 million nowadays doesn't get you what it used to. I'll be the first to tell you, $1 million is the new six figures, you know, and 10 million is the new million. And this plan of getting to that with a J-O-B, just over broke, just out of bed, sitting in traffic, being told what to do, it's kind of ludicrous. You know, you're going out there and you're building somebody else's dream instead of building your own dream.